Alex.
But you weren't expecting to see me.
No, I wasn't, no. I'm just really surprised.
That's the whole idea.
Today with Nivea Men, I'm going to meet a truly incredible person. A man whose quick thinking and actions saved a life. We got this letter from John. Dear Liverpool FC, please help me to say thank you to Alex. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here today.
Hello, big man.
Sun is shining.
Hey, man. Yeah, looking forward to this. Hopefully, he'll be very happy as well.
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's go.
Last this year, I had a weekend game for Old Civilians FC. And I basically just remember I'd went up for a header in the first 5 or 10 minutes. A few minutes later, I'd collapsed. It ended up being a cardiac arrest. Thankfully, the opposition centre-half, a guy named Alex, he was a trained nurse. He realised immediately the severity of the situation. If you are out for more than 5 minutes, the likelihood is that you are going to die. And I was out for 27. He started to perform CPR on me, rushed teammates and stuff over to get the defibrillator. Shocked me a couple of times until eventually the ambulance came and I was rushed to hospital. My family were basically told to prepare for the worst. Without all that treatment that I received pit side, there wouldn't have even been a chance. It's a miracle. It is weird to say that someone saved your life, but Alex did save my life with his actions. And it's very strange. We've got a very strong bond together now, although we were never friends beforehand. It's amazing how life can bring two people together like that.
It's a remarkable thing that he done. He's such a nice fella. He's been so humble with it. So it's lovely that we can do something like this today to show my appreciation.
Definitely. On the way to the hospital now, he thinks obviously he's just having a normal working day. And I'm really proud that I'm part of this.
I'm nervous.
Are you?
Yeah.
All right, we managed to sneak in. I think his boss is going to get him now, so we'll see if he likes the surprise, but I'm sure he will.
Alex, you got a minute?
Is he coming?
Alex. But you weren't expecting to see me?
No, I wasn't, no.
Oh, by him?
Hello, mate.
Good to see you.
Alex.
See you again? Yeah,
yeah,
of course.
Yeah.
I'm just really surprised. That's
the whole idea.
I'm just really starstruck. Really.
Don't worry, mate. I told them what a good centre half you are.
Yeah, you told them. At least you lied to
them. John wrote a letter to us, to Nivea.
Oh, yeah.
And the club, and you're not going to work anymore today, so that's something. It's that's the power of the club. Before we go, maybe it would be good to see some patients and just say hi to them, and then we head off. Good idea?
Great, yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
I don't meet these footballers.
No. We're surprising Alex today.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's my doctor.
Yeah.
He's a hell of a fella, you know.
Yeah, he is. Where
would we be without these guys?
Superheroes. Hello, Joe.
I need a photograph.
Can I? She can. We do it together. We do it together. I will do it for you. Come on.
She'll never believe me.
That's for all of you. Oh, look at them. I think they're from Nivea, man. What do you think? All these cameras here. Look at that.
This is
all for you, Alex.
Oh, no, don't say that.
No, yeah, it is.
This is just madness, man, to me.
All right, guys. Follow me.
This is where he shouts at all the journalists, isn't he?
Exactly. So what do you think about your game coming up on the weekend?
All we're doing is going to hoof it 4-4-2.
Curtis Jones.
Hi, fellas. You're not going to get a
tackle. No. You're the one, but anyways.
Nice to meet you, lad. Nice to meet you. I'm good, yeah.
You? Big man taking you around.
Imagine training here. Even I'd be good if we trained here.
So, Alex, of course, I've heard a little bit, but I'm very curious about your point of view, what actually happened on that day.
It was scary, really. So I just heard shouting behind. I thought someone was having an argument or something behind me. We're just turning around, just seeing John on the floor. Someone brought a defib around, been doing CPR for a while, and I remember shocking him twice, but it felt like a lifetime. But I remember just stepping out, then all of a sudden just burst out crying. Just felt like terribly, like,
powerless. You couldn't, because if it happens in a hospital, you've got all sorts of machines and drugs and stuff you can do, but in there, you're just on your own with, luckily, a defibrillator. So
very lucky the defib was there, of course.
The Oliver King Foundation, they are instrumental in getting defibs across football pitches across Merseyside. Without their input over the last 10 years or so, there wouldn't have been a defib at that ground.
How did you feel after?
Just in shock, really. I remember getting all the John's teammates coming to thank me for everything I was doing. I didn't really feel like I should be, because that's just what I had to do. You can't, you know, do anything different.
How was it to meet each other for the first time again then?
Really nervous. I don't really know why. I don't know about you. What do you think? What were you feeling?
I was feeling very excited. You want to see the person who's helped you, and you want to thank them from the bottom of your heart for what they've done for you. So it couldn't have went any better for me, because it's nice to see that you're such a nice guy. You've got a connection now, which it's weird. We've never met, we never spoke to each other before, but immediately when we met, I felt like there was that kind of connection. And I think that'll be there for life now. So it was a great moment for me, and one I think I'll cherish.
How can you do that?
It was just amazing.
No, it is. Listen, yeah. 27 minutes, and obviously for you, like what I said before, like it feels like, oh yeah, you know, it's normal. Like you did what
yeah,
you
did. Yeah, yeah.
But it isn't. It's been a very incredible day today. Thanks to Nivea Men. We have another surprise.
Dear Alex, the Nivea Men team were so moved when they heard about your Living 7 actions. The care you provided for John on that day in the most difficult circumstances is truly inspirational. As a sign of that, we would like to invite you and John to Anfield during the festive period to say thank you and celebrate life. We know that even with your actions, John would not be here today if it wasn't for that defibrillator on site. So with this in mind, Nivea Men are going to make a donation in your honour to the Oliver King Foundation to ensure even more defibrillators are accessible, and we will be using our platforms in the months ahead to help raise even more awareness for the incredible work that they all do. Your story is truly special, and it was a pleasure to surprise someone as caring as yourself. Thank you.
Yeah.
That's nice.
I will also do a donation to the foundation.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Straight to the living room, dude.
You should.
Straight up there.
Good man. Good man.
Thank you very much, guys. Yeah.
It's been a real pleasure. Thank you for the
invitation, man. Yeah. Good luck for the season. Thanks so much.
It's nice, isn't it? Hello. Okay. Yeah, not bad. Yourself?
Not bad.
Good.